the central region to do the same thing, namely to have these religious leaders who are very trusted by the population of Uganda, who are very influential in their own constituencies, and who have the structures everywhere in the length and breadth of Uganda. We are discussing the issues of COVID, of the elections, and of debates, to see what role these very influential people in our population can play, and play to bring peace in the elections, in this very difficult, unprecedented time of COVID, and to see how the electoral campaigns that are coming can be done in a civilized way, in a civil way, not in a raucous and examples of what we have seen in the last month are not anything to be happy about. They were not elegant, nor rowdy, even violent, and in some instances, even fatal. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.